welcome to the studio unit of Avida Towers Villala here in Cebu ID Park, located in Lahok, Cebu City, Philippines. So let's get inside the studio unit and check the features of this unit. So by the time you enter the door, so there's already a toilet and bath on your left. And this is a studio unit, so this is more or less 22 to 23 square meters. And we have the kitchen on the left side after you enter the unit. And of course we have the living room here, which you can also turn to a sleeping area at night. So basically this is a studio unit of an Avida condo here in Cebu City. So a studio unit will be between 22.62 to 23.87 square meters. And the specifics of the unit are as follows. It has a melamine fire rated door with wood design finish for the entrance, and melamine door with wood design finish for the bedroom. And also we have PVC door, plain door for the toilet and bath and the utility area. For the lockets, we have lever type lock set with a deadbolt in single panel, and cylindrical lock set keypad type for the bedroom door. And for the toilet and bath door, we have cylindrical lock set, privacy or non-key type. And then for the windows, we have aluminum casement window with operable and fixed panels. For the flooring, we are using ceramic tiles for the residential hallway, for the living, dining, kitchen, and bedrooms. And we have ceramic tiles for the toilet and bath as well. For the walls, we are using semi-gloss paint for the living, dining, kitchen, and bedrooms. And for the utility area, we are also using semi-gloss paint. And for the kitchen, we have the high-pressure laminate on MDF boards for the countertop and the overhead or under counters. And single valve for the kitchen sink. For the kitchen faucet, we are using a gooseneck type faucet and single lever mixer. For the plumbing fixtures, we are using one-piece dual top flush water faucet. We have wall hang, half pedestal ceramic type for the lavatory, single lever type for the lavatory faucet, and for the soap holder, it's a ceramic type, as well as the toilet paper holder. And for the shower set, we use the rain shower head, wall-mounted lever type, and bath spout. For the electrical devices, we have a provision for the telephone outlet, for the convenience outlets, for the weatherproof outlet in the utility area, and for a cable outlet. So if you want to reserve a unit here at Avida Riala in Cebu ID Park, please call me at 0999-9820-980, or you can send an email through amonforrealestate@gmail.com, especially for clients residing abroad. You can also check my webpage at www.amonforrealestate.com. Thank you.